years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out. To the sky, Slab! My buzzards are coming in! Take out those autocannons, Slab! They're tearing up your air support!
That force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
All right, fun time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you.
Turret!
Silence. Good job, Slab.
Turn on the field.
Protecting you with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets. You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker is the place. That's the bunker. The BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Destroyed, you can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly. password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step.
Renee!
Every soul.
Off the neck! Renee!
Stay down! Take this!
Never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me. Executing phase shift.
It's killing time!
The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me.
Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my daughter!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
I'll tell them you
Healing high.
Did I miss something? Or an angel assignment?
My head is down, Roland.
Right, I'm on it.